Case file 4288. Who knows Henry Hart's secret?
Someone left this note in my locker.
I know your secret.
I only have one secret. I'm Kid Danger.
The evidence.
I found some DNA.
DNA's?
DNA.
The person is Henry Hart.
Of course, my DNA is on the note. It was in my pants.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
The victim.
If anyone knows that you're Kid Danger, they can figure out that I'm Captain Man. This is all about you?
No. It's mostly about me.
The interrogation.
Did you send any emails or text messages where you mentioned that you're Kid Danger?
I did stand on my roof naked and yell, "Hey, I'm Henry Hart and I'm Kid Danger."
You did that naked?
No, I didn't do it at all.
The suspects. The sister.
Don't you love how busted Henry is?
The best friend.
How did you think you could keep that kind of secret from your best friend?
This guy.
Wait till I tell everyone I know.
And all these people. The sentence. Memory wiper.
When you zap someone's brain with that thing, doesn't it erase all their memories?
They'll still remember how to breathe, eat, poop. That's about it.
Case file 4288, awaiting judgment. So who knows Henry Hart's secret? Well, I used to know, but then I got zapped by that thing. I think. Maybe.